what's the difference between facing and interfacing? Facing is actually cut from a piece of fabric to finish the garment. The way I remember is it starts with an F and fabric starts with an F. Interfacing, on the other hand, is applied to the fabric to make it more stable. And in many garments, they're used together to finish the piece.